Beautiful playing, beautiful playing. Just in general, my feeling is that you are a little holding here. Because if you don't get a little back, it's very difficult not to hold, because if I do like this, I'm still, you have long arms, get a little further back. Especially when you play a long note to the frog, you get like tight here. In general, yeah, a bit more like this. And if you play that long bow at the beginning, you should organize. I don't know. Do not run out of bow. Play a little bit more down. Yeah, let's start. There are a few details to go back. Yeah? Sometimes, sorry, the vibrato sometimes is a little bit too loose. Phrasing is going down too much. It's too short. Is it diminuendo? It's closing, but the inside is going on to the phrase. So if you don't keep on. The A is diminuendo, but no, not. Yeah, for me it's a little bit on the slow side, but we cannot telephone Schubert to ask. A little bit on the relax, down, down, yeah. And two, da, di, two. And up, more simple. Lam, da, 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 di, tam, da, 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 di. Little bit sometimes too much melancholic and all the time. Of course, beginning is A minor, is melancholic, yeah? But not, not so much, yeah? But, yeah? Once more beginning. And Tardy Tea. But not daughter. Left hand of the piano is really, you have to listen, and when the modulation or some movement there, you have to be with. Mm-hmm. On long notes, do not say ah. D, D. Keep with the motion there, yeah? Can you start again? Ta di di da di da, listen piano. Da di da da. Pom pom. Di di di. Yes. And. Pom pom pom. Di bom 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 ba da 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 da. Connect. Stay relaxed. You relax very well. Change the color with the piano on the ta. In some editions, there's no diminuendo here. Ti, ti, da, men, ti, da, 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 da. You see, there's no diminuendo and piano. Ti, relaxing, but not ti, da, da, da. Ti, da, 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 da. This change here. Play the C major. Do not extend the G. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, but it's a little like some G. Yum. And. No crescendo gives more tension than crescendo. Because of course, if it would be written, then we'd do the crescendo, but it's not crescendo. If you can play more upbeats, tia, ta ta tia, ta ta tia. Tim patatam patatam, just there. Yeah, start more relaxed and go to the bar where the piano plays the 16th. T Two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Two, three, four, one, two. Piano. It starts piano with a perspective, that crescendo. It's a different feeling. That you, no, you're going to develop something. What is the mood? Is it the mood is still anxious or just? No, anxious. No. That's not anxious. Tempo. T. Every time the phrasing goes to the second part. Every time, Tempo. Now F major, just tempo and yeah, no melancholy. On the A team and M piano. It's not ta-ga-da-ga-da-dum. If you look to the piano part, the piano is a little later. Otherwise, it sounds like ta-ga-da-ga-da. Yeah, just there. And it's to connect. Ba-dum, ba-dim, 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 ba-da. Is to connect all the time. Especially when you go up, yeah, that abu, not. I'm here. I'm holding here. You see. I'm like this, I'm holding here, and it's much harder. From whatever you want. Of course you have a long note, but pay a little direction to the second half of the bar. More. Just there. Pa-pa-pam. take them over. Up to you. Push more the fingerboard than the string. Let's go to the slow move a little bit. It was beautiful, but for me the sound was a little bit too more Tchaikovsky than Schubert. A little bit too big. What is the mark in the beginning? Is it for any forte? No, just sing like a Schubert sound. With sound, of course, it's not, but don't get too big. No, just one bar before. Yeah, but start with sound. I had a little bit of this instead of. You should feel flexible. Yeah. crescendo rhythm. No, not on the G, and then it's more, I think, more beautiful. And now, yeah, not too soon.
Second.
Second time. But there's a direction anyway. No crescendo doesn't mean no direction. Like, listen again to the piano. Is that you can do with the vibrato? You can go a little more on the vibrato without giving a crescendo. And with the piano. Dream time. Pianissimo again, or piano on this?
Pianissimo.
Yeah. Da 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 da. Then. New sound on this. Signature sound, yeah? It's a big surprise. Play it second time. Da 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 da. On the string for some colors is important. If it's too heavy for Schubert, or if you, of course if you play Haydn or Boccherini, it's more important. The sound is of course it depends on which sound you want. If you want a heavy sound, then you have to use it. Yeah. Bravo.